do you feel about your sister's 15th birthday? Good? Good? Yeah? You want to say hi? So, we are done with the ceremony part of the quinceañera, and it was actually really, I thought it was really cool. I didn't realize, like, the symbol, there's so much more than just the party to the quinceañera. There's so much meaning behind it, so it was really cool to see that aspect of it. There were a lot of moments of awkwardness just because, one, we're like the only Asian people there, and two, we didn't understand like half of the things because it was in Spanish. And then like after the whole ceremony part, we just kind of awkwardly stood there, but I was able to see Maya. She looked gorgeous, and I was able to see one of my other students, her little brother Mark. So I got to see some of my former students, and we took pictures, but it was they're so awkward. I think that they're at the stage, middle school.
I don't think it was awkward, I think they wanted to be cool. And you're like high-fiving me, I was like, what you doing?
Why? What's wrong with that? I'm always high-fiving my students. And I'm always saying like, what's up?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I think it's so cool that I'm able to be here at the quinceañera just because I think it's so important to keep relationships, even after, you know, a student leaves my classroom. I think it just means so much that they remember me, or I'm able to talk to them once in a while just to see, you know, how they're doing, or like going, being invited to their games. I think it's so special. And these kids, more than anything, need good role models in their lives, and you know, just to be able to be a part of their lives in like a positive way means so much to me. Hopefully some of my students, I will be invited to some high school graduation. When I go to those high school graduations, guess who's coming with me? We got here a little early and we're just watching them do their dance practice. Before they started opening up the dance floor, there was a part where like all of her, she basically, what did you say, Kevin? You explained it really well.
So she got like weapons and defense mechanisms to upgrade her herself as she became an adult.
So it was really cool to see how like all her family members were involved. They called up a certain family member to put on her earrings, a certain family member to put on her necklace, a certain family member to pull out her crown, and it was just, that was really cool to see. So I had a super great time tonight, just to be able to see, or be able to be a part of my students' life, and see how they are outside of school. It's just so rewarding, and yeah, I mean, I had so much fun, and just to be able to like dance with some of my students and just talk to them outside of school is just, it means a lot to me. I had a blast. Kevin was such a good sport to be there with me.
That's me.
Cheers to a successful first quinceañera. Yeah, cheers.
Cheers, mate.
Look, I never do my makeup like this anymore. Kevin says it looks the same as normal, but
that's how I find your true beauty.
So he's energized now. Yes, he's energized for the reception. So we're gonna.